Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you some different options when using Save As in Microsoft Excel.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
Here I have a regular standard worksheet in Microsoft Excel, and say I want to save this file. If I go up to File, and then go down here to Save As, right here in this dropdown, I can see that I have a lot of different options for saving a Microsoft Excel workbook. So I just want to point out a couple of these that may be of interest to you. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. The first one is the Excel workbook, the .xlsx. This is a regular Excel workbook that's usually used in Microsoft Office 365 and some prior versions to that. This one right here, the Excel macro enabled workbook. If you have any macros in your workbook and you want to be able to use those macros, then you're definitely going to want to save as .xlsm in order to be able to use those macros in that workbook. Another option here is for Excel 97 to 2003. So if you are working with an older system and you want to be backwards compatible so that that workbook can be opened in an earlier version of Microsoft Excel, then just use the .xls without the X at the end. And then there's an option down here for a PDF. And one more I would like to point out here is the .csv. Now, this is a pretty standard file for other systems that are using text files or you want to be able to import into another system. So you can either use the CSV right here, the CSV right here, which is the more standard one, or the CSV down here for a Mac, or even this one right here for DOS. So that's up to you. So we go over this a little bit more in detail out on our blog. And I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.